from Central New York. Good evening, everyone. I'm Christy Casciano.
I'm Jeff Kulikowski. A way to get your attention on Thursday afternoon. That humongous boom rattling the region just afternoon, about 12:15 today.
We got so many calls, so many emails from many of you all over Central New York asking, what was that? News Channel 9's Adrian Smith is live at Hyde's Corners in Liverpool. And Adrian, so it sounds like, seems like you've done some investigating on this. It's a fireball that caused it.
Christy, that's right. Hundreds of Central New Yorkers have been asking, what was that loud noise? And, well, that boom heard and felt across Central New York. That's right. It is supposedly caused by a meteor, and the American Meteor Society actually calls it what Christy just mentioned, and that's a fireball. And it is a meteor, but it's actually louder and much brighter than a traditional one. And this one was actually entering the atmosphere in Toronto. Now, a fireball, again, it's that type of meteor that's larger and much brighter. But a spokesperson from the American Meteor Society says that because of the cloudy skies and the overcast in Central New York today, many were actually unable to see it in the sky. But tons of our viewers on social media were commenting they heard the noise from as far as Madison and Oswego counties and right here in Onondaga County as well. But it wasn't just the Central New Yorkers who heard it on the AMS Fireball meteor tracker. There's now a total of 90 other eyewitnesses who actually saw it and heard it themselves as well. They're from Maryland, Michigan, Ohio, and Canada, and they also heard that boom. Now, again, Christy mentioned too that this isn't the first time it happened, and the spokesperson tells us that it actually happens quite frequently. And the last one that happened here in Central New York, that loud boom that you heard maybe a year ago, that was in September of 2019. Live in Liverpool, Adrian Smith, News Channel 9.
Still just as unnerving, though. And of course, for updates on this story, including that door cam audio of the boom, in case you want to hear it again, just head on over to localsyr.com.
Okay, I'm by. Oh, I hope I got that. I just saw a comet. Holy cow, I think that was a shooting star, but in the day. Or a bomb. I hope I got that.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
As it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
shaking come this here July. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My. I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come lay by my side right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. It seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, I'm gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Oh, the buzzing thing and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I need you. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday Mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world.
20 moment. So once again, we have a total solar eclipse on the 14th of December. Unique planetary alignment starting on the 14th of December. Comet Erasmus coming up into the solar system. Right now as I do this video, it will be breaking the ecliptic plane on the 14th of December. We may have a daytime comet, planetary alignment, and a solar eclipse all on the same day. Thanks for watching. Have a super day and be safe out there.
See the fire in your eyes. See the fire. heart.